all I fucking need from you. Australia, open this fucking pit up and show me what the fuck you. fucking intimidated by his sick man last night, I get it. But hey, Breezy, all you have to scream is best before death. I am sure you're better than sick man, motherfuckers. So open this shit up, drop this shit one more time, and get the fuck out now. but to check what we're here for. Listen, we are on the other side of the world. We have never been so far away from our moms and dads. It is fucked up, okay? It is our first time in this beautiful fucking country. You guys are fucking amazing. Real shit. It is an unbelievable warm welcome. It is fucking crazy. A lot of you wearing our merch, buying our merch, which is over there, by the way. And a lot of you are sitting around going absolutely fucking crazy. This is incredible. Thank you so, so much, okay? So at this point, a big fucking shout out to our in-house right. Can everyone know our grave mind? Make some fucking noise for that. Before, hands up, don't be shy, we're Swiss, we're fucking friendly, all we do is milk and cows and shit. Welcome to the family, I hope you enjoy what you hear, I hope you enjoy what you see, I hope you come back the next time. But hey, way more important, baby, who of you have heard of Paleface before? Unbelievable, we're so fucking far away from all of you, still fucking know who we are. It is crazy, hey, there's only one reason why we're here for, it is to have fun and to enjoy our time. So hey, I'm sure you motherfuckers know how to have fun, right? There's only one fucking good way to have fun, and it is with a big fucking wall of death. So split this whole fucking room from the front all the way to the back, baby. Thank you.
Stop! Yeah.